Dearly beloved, we have come together here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to unite this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is a worthy institution proclaimed by God from the beginning of time. Genesis 2:24 states, "For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united with his wife, and they will become one flesh." Their marriage will be a partnership, building upon this love and commitment. This day will mark the beginning of a new phase in their life. It's the start of their story. Marriage is the uniting of two people and a journey towards the unity of two hearts. It thrives on love and respect that you have for each other. And hopefully it will grow deeper and deeper each and every day as you grow older together.
Got something that I really need to tell you. That's why we're standing out here underneath the moon. You're beautiful, no one kills me like you do. My knees are shaking, here we go, this is my truth. I'm not looking for just one night. See, what I want is all my life. When we are together, it feels just right. I'm asking you for your every night. Well, we both know we can't tell the future. When I dream, I see you next to me, girl, yeah. Flying free, we could take on the whole world. You'll have my love and it's true, you could be sure. I'm not looking for just